I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Win, impressive. You won pretty much every round except maybe one or two rounds.
Yeah, I mean, the guy was had a good record, so, and he was being disrespectful at the ways you saw that.
Why? He did the thing, he's going to slice your throat.
Yeah, well, he
and you shook his hand.
That's what he said. I tried to, but I mean, try to keep it cool.
It was a dirty fight, a lot of head butts from his side, a lot of complaining. He cried a lot to the ref, complained. You still won?
Yeah, I just try to stay calm, stay composed, and listen to my corner.
What's the record now?
14-0.
You have a nice jab. You've got his head back. What do you like the most about the fight?
Like you said, use my jab. I mean, I was being smart. There was times I could done a little more when I landed, but I mean, he was an awkward, tough fighter, and I'm just glad I got the win.
Okay, if you get in a street fight, do you call Chepe? Do you call Payo? Do you call Pita? Or do you call your dad?
Probably call my dad. My dad
Hector, in the street. If he gets in a street fight, he says he's calling you.
Man, he's don't know me.
Hey, he got the Mexico score right. Remember he told me?
Yeah.
2-1.
Hey. Good job. You should have bet money. What are you going to do? How do you celebrate your win now?
Just chill with the team.
You guys going to chill?
Yep. What else?
That's it? Hang out?
Yeah.
What do you feel like eating right now?
I don't know, man. Probably In-N-Out. In-N-Out.
All right. There you have it. Hector, tell people where to follow if they're watwatching.
On Instagram and Twitter, Hector_tanajara.
All right. There you have it. You see Virgil's fight, by the way?
Yeah.
What did you think?
Oh, man. He's a beast. Look real good. Got the knockout.
Stay tuned. It's all about Hector Tanajara, not Tommy Hilfiger, the H and the T, finito. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.